Of course you sing. Everybody sings. What songs do you know?
We don't know any songs.
You don't?
No!
Well, now I know where to start. I am going to teach you how to sing. Let's start at the very beginning. A very good place to start. When you read, you begin with
A, B, C.
When you sing, you begin with Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi. The first three notes just happen to be Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Sol, La, Ti. Brigitte here. I'll make it easier for you. Do, a deer, a female deer. Re, a drop of golden sun. Mi, a name I call myself. Fa, a long, long way to run. So, a needle pulling thread. La, a note to follow so. Ti, a drink with jam and bread. That will bring us back to Do. Oh, oh, oh.
Do?
A deer, a female deer.
Re!
A drop of golden sun.
Mi!
A name I call myself. A long, long way to run. So
I need a pulling thread.
La,
a note to follow. So
tea,
a drink with jam and bread.
That will bring us back to
Do, a deer, a female deer. Re, a drop of golden sun. Me, a name I call myself. Fa, a long, long way to run.
So right. La, a note to follow, so very good. Tea, a drink with jam and bread. Yes, that will bring us back to Do. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do.
Is that what you call a song?
Do, re, mi, fa, so, and so on.
No, do, re, mi, fa, so, and so on are only tools that we use to build a song. Once we have these notes in our head, we can sing a million different tunes.
How?
Well, by mixing them up. So, do, la, fa, mi, do, re. Now you try it.
So, do, la, fa, mi, do, re.
So, do, la, ti, do, re, do.
So, do, la, ti, do, re, do.
Now let's put it all together.
So, do, la, fa, mi, do, re. So, do, la, ti, do, re, do.
But it doesn't mean anything.
So we put in words. One word for every note. When you know the notes to sing, you can sing most living.
You said one word for every note.
Yes, Brigitte, I did.
But when you sing anything, you're using up three notes on one word.
Yes, that's right. Well, sometimes we do that. Now, all together and...
When